So what exactly are you? Are you like some hallucination or something?
Not quite. I'm more like a thought form. I exist in your subconscious. And your imagination gave me this form so you can interact with me more easily.
So you're like a more real imaginary friend?
Yeah, pretty much. But to other people, you're just talking to yourself.